हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल ड्रॉपलेट्स ऑफ नेक्टर। टुडे इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ लेक्चर श्रील प्रभुपाद नेक्टर, वी विल बी सीइंग हाउ श्रील प्रभुपाद वाज रेडी टू बी कॉल्ड एज प्रभुपाद, फ्रॉम स्वामी जी टू प्रभुपाद। दिस इज अ जर्नी हाउ हिज डिवोटीज स्टार्टेड कॉलिंग हिम प्रभुपाद। It was only after 2 years of leading ISKCON in America that Srila Prabhupada agreed to be addressed by the proper title Prabhupada instead of Swamiji. As early as 1960, in his first volume of Srimad Bhagavatam, he had written in a purport, "The pure devotees whose only business is serving are honored by the names of Prabhupada and Vishnupada," which indicates such devotees to be representatives of the lotus feet of the Lord. Srimad Bhagavatam, 1st canto, 1st chapter, 15th verse. So in this way, he has given the meaning of this word Prabhupada. Afterwards, his devotees were not so much in apt with the scriptures. So they were still calling him Swamiji, and Prabhupada was not as common. They were always inquiring him, "Dear Swamiji, O Swamiji," like this. So it was a bit shock when the name changed. One devotee, on hearing the new name from Srila Prabhupada's secretary, couldn't accept it without personally asking Srila Prabhupada. On the next morning walk, he inquired, "Swamiji?" Prabhupada replied, "Yes." He asked, "I understand that you prefer to be called Prabhupada." Prabhupada turned quickly. "Where did you hear this? Who told you this?" Prabhupada appeared annoyed, and then he became silent. But after a few minutes, he spoke again. "Actually, I do not prefer, but it is better for you to call me Prabhupada." Aniruddha Das, in his interview, said, "The distinction is between a preference as seen as one's whim or opinion and the higher principle of doing what is best in devotional service. It had become best for Swamiji to accept the more honorable title Prabhupada than Swamiji." Hare Krishna. So in this way, he was then afterwards by his devotees called as Prabhupada. Hare Krishna.